So what's the deal with the new Common Core standards for math?
Well, I'm not sure, but I hear there is going to be a bunch of boring word problems.
Really? Because I thought it was going to be way cooler cues we get to actually think about stuff.
Yeah, you might be right.
Well, here's the deal. We are going to have to actually solve real-world problems and explain how we arrived at our solution.
Do we get to talk about it with our friends?
Yeah, that's called collaboration, and it's one of the four C's of the Common Core standards. We get to work together to reach a common goal and share ideas on how to solve problems.
Okay, as long get to be in your group, I'll give it a try. What are the other three C's?
Creativity, communication, and critical thinking.
Wow, sounds like today's students are sharing thoughts, ideas, and solutions.
Yep. Okay, the bell is getting too ready to ring. Want to eat lunch together?
Sure. Let's go. Rock on, cool math chick.